Lead a one-man revolution from your armchair, talking cliches to listeners that aren't there. You call it warfare, but your wars aren't fair. If they were, they'd be suicide bombers in arms fairs.
YouTube salute. Young dirty bastard, old dirty bastard's son. He feels that the Wu-Tang and American saga misrepresented his father. He did an interview with allhiphop.com. Go check out their interview. And he basically talked about that he should have played old dirty bastard, his father, because he's living his life every day. He knows his father better than anybody. And he feels like they made his father a goofball in the season one. He wasn't aggressive. He wasn't a leader, because that's who his father was. His mother was disappointed. They was like, you know, this is not old dirty bastard. This is not Ahsan Jones. You know, who is this person? And he felt that it was no knock on the guy that's playing Old Dirty Bastard in Wu-Tang and American Saga. He said, I'm not knocking him. I'm just knocking how they put the script together. And they should have came to me higher, you know, because I'm his son, not just his son, but I'm living his life. He said it would have been better if a person like Denzel Washington, you know, got the role because of him, who he is and the things he's accomplished, but he just feels that they could have did a better job. The guy that's playing Old Dirty Bastard in the Wu-Tang and American Saga, he did a great job of the acting. I wanted more from Old Dirty Bastard in that series. I felt that we just seeing bits and pieces, but we're not seeing really ODB. We're not getting the chance to like dive into him. Maybe they will dive into Old Dirty Bastard in season two. Who knows? It's hard to say, but let me know what y'all think. Do y'all feel that Young DB should have played Old Dirty Bastard, or maybe RZA made the right choice by hiring the guy that's playing Old Dirty Bastard right now? Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button. Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you'd like to support and donate to the channel, I have Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs. Everything's in the description. Until next time, peace.